Derby County have an outside chance of automatic promotion and are certain of a playoff position after winning at Bristol City. Marco Gabbiadini gave them the lead after 11 minutes. Just before half-time, some unselfish play from Jackie Jakanowski set up Ray Atteveld with an easy chance to equalise. 9 minutes from time, substitute Gary Micklewhite squeezed in between two defenders for the winner. Bristol City 1, Derby County 2.